I know you can hear me, Stefan. What is that dreary saying? Something about turnabout and fair play. Oh, it was the port, darling, in case you're wondering. You'll drown tonight, the victim of a terrible boating accident. Drowning is supposed to be the most painless way of dying. Or is it the most agonizing? Who could remember these things? To survival. Is truly extraordinary, Stefan. I'm sorry you couldn't finish yours. Andreas, doesn't my son face death gracefully?
Yes, madam.
Finally, something you do well. Unless, of course, you're trying to fool your mother. I wouldn't want you to hit the water and start swimming away. Andreas?
Good at this, madam.
Thank you. I pride myself in learning from experience. Paralyzing Mommy was not the wisest choice you've ever made, my darling. You know how cross I can get. What on earth did you do to your face? Always been so clumsy. Andreas, lighter. A burn would be so difficult to explain to that dim-witted police commissioner. I'd like a moment alone with my son.
Yes, madam.
My darling boy. There's something I'd like you to know. You will die as you have lived, my darling boy. Alone. Longing. And cold. Don't you know Nicholas has left you? Laura finally pushed you away. Alexis is beside the point, but I suppose she cares for you in her own way. Not that it matters. No one loves you, Stefan. Oh, I tried to for a while when you were a baby, but you cried all the time. No one could hold you. No one could comfort you. Certainly not I. You wouldn't even look at me. You screamed. Tried to touch you, you pushed me away. You ignored me. Oh, but Stavros. Stavros loved me with all of his heart. And I adored him. So many times I wished that Luke and Laura had killed you instead. Can you imagine how happy we'd all be? I'd have my Stavros. They'd have their Lucky. I'd have no need for revenge. But Luke and Laura got it all wrong, as usual. And now Now they have to pay. I let you live for a good long time, Stefan. You should be grateful for that. There are so many things. So many things that I have grown to admire about you. Your treachery. Your cold heart. Oh, and you have a gift from Alice that challenges my own sometimes. But you're not thorough, my darling. No. Not for all of that dreary attention to detail. You have no vision. You can't see. What is that? That silly American phrase. The big picture. You should have known that you couldn't threaten my plans for Lucky. Did you honestly believe that knowing that I would allow you to live? Goodbye, Stefan. I never did. I may miss you. Probably not. Goodbye, dear boy. Andreas. Throw him overboard.